Seriously, everyone here, everyone who has given something,
you guys are thanking us for doing this work, but we can't do it without people like you. So, yeah, I think Zanethemba is really going through a bit of a rough patch at the moment, and you guys really just come in and fill the gap for us. So thank you so much. Words can actually never really express the thankfulness that we feel inside. But just know that, we are grateful, the staff are grateful, and the children are grateful.